Today, I'd like to introduce to you Annabel Numegoci, the Marketing Manager of Evolution, a division of Reilly in Construction. Welcome, Annabel.
Thank you.
Tell us all about the benefits of this beautiful home, please.
Well, you're quite right. The home is beautiful and it's architecturally designed. But what's really special about this house is not just how it looks, but how it feels. And we have a perfect day to demonstrate that today. It's blowing southerly. And yet in this home, it is still quiet, you don't hear the wind, and it's warm, evenly warm throughout the house. The way this has been achieved is through increased insulation and air tightness. We have a very tight thermal envelope here with a fully insulated slab, and then increased insulation and a vapor check layer through the exterior walls and the ceiling. In addition to that, we have increased and improved window joinery, which is most important when you have a gorgeous view like this that faces south. So this way you have not only double glazing, but it's argon filled, meaning you've got better insulation, so less loss of heat during the winter, and also thermally broken aluminium joinery. And that also means that the cold will not penetrate through in the winter, nor the heat in the summertime. So this means that your home stays warm with a lot less energy. In addition to that, we have solar panels on the roof of this house.
Annabel, I understand this home received a 6-home-star rating. Can you tell us, what does it mean?
Yes, I'd be happy to. So the 10-star home star rating is through the New Zealand Green Building Council. And what this rating means is that there's an independent buyer assurance. The buyer can rely on the fact that this home has a certification from an independent organization like the Green Building Council saying that it is a high performing, sustainable home. So this home received a 6, and that's because of its improved thermal efficiency. And it's got green features like solar panels on the roof. So basically, it means that this home is going to perform better and have better longevity, needing less maintenance over a period of time in the future.
Yes.
It's also future-proofed because it's never going to need to be retrofitted with higher performing materials.
Sounds like a wise investment to me, doesn't it?
It is. In essence, the Homestar 6 means this is a warmer, drier, healthier home, and yes, a wise investment.
This home has been completed 2 years ago by Evolution. Annabel, could you tell us more? What is distinct about Evolution?
Oh, thank you for asking. Evolution, we specialize with a local company backed by Reilly Construction, and we specialize in energy efficient homes. So I'll explain from the ground up. We've created an airtight thermal envelope, starting with the foundations, which are Maxraft foundations, meaning that they are fully insulated. And within the concrete slab is underfloor heating, which is powered by a heat pump system, which is the most efficient on the market. That means that it's very easy to heat this home evenly. Then to keep the heat in, we have increased insulation and air tightness also in the exterior walls, which have an R value of 4.2.
That's really quite a good number. That's
almost
twice as much as the standard.
Yeah, exactly. And in the ceiling, our value is 5.2. LED lighting throughout the house is efficient. We've got lots of attention to detail as well. For example, here your range hood, it's very important to exhaust condensation out of the house and stale air. However, we also have dampers on these so that when they're not in use, air is not infiltrating back, nor are you losing unwanted heat loss through there.
That's quite important, quite essential.
Yes. We include water saving taps, and we have a holistic approach to making sure that the home is both high performance and includes sustainability features.
Yeah, tell me a bit more, how long have you been in a role with Evolution?
Well, I have a really great story because I've been with them for 2 years, but I started out actually as a client. I built my own Evolution home, so I know how comfortable it is to live in one, and also what a good investment it is because you're going to have fewer maintenance costs, and so that's running costs for the occupants. And it's great to save a little money.
Yeah, that's right.
And save the planet.
Absolutely. Well, thank you very, very much for meeting with us today. I appreciate your time. You will find contact details for Annabelle and Evolution at the end of this video. And feel free to give her a call anytime. I'm sure that will be very good for you to find out a bit more. Or feel free to give me a call if you'd like to book a private viewing for this fantastic home at 39 Hackett Road, Jack's Point.
It actually, this home, for example, its power bills in the winter never exceed the 200s, and the home is at a constant even temperature of 21 degrees.